Hey guys, thanks for joining me on this video for part two. It looks to me like the police have made he's discussing something with his partner in the other vehicle, and I think they're working out something that they can get this guy on, and it looks like they've come to a solution. We'll see what happens.